Wheeling is changing for the better, but it hasn't been easy. Construction is needed. Some places will come down, new places will rise, and others will be preserved. Local businesses have survived through this rebirth and have continued to show their support. An area with so much regrowth needs more events, more creative ideas, and so,
it's time to start whining and come back downtown.